It's a very important event as far as the pipeline industry is concerned. The sessions were extremely, extremely inspiring, and I think all of us have learned a lot.
I think this is a great opportunity to bring together great minds, research and development. We can bring engineers, technicians, human factor folks. We can all find solutions here together and share them around the world.
Also in the audience, people asking very practical questions. It's a great place to get all these people together and try together to understand and solve this emerging issue.
Collaboration is key for it, and communication. We are facing an international challenge and not a national challenge. Therefore, I think PTC is the right platform to discuss it.
It is a good chance for us here to attend the PDC for the new technologies that they have here, especially since the company now is doing a lot of R&D regarding the CO2 pipelines and the hydrogen pipelines. And also the exhibition, a lot of vendors here. This is a good opportunity for us to see whatever new technologies that we can implement back home in our new projects.
We are a startup, and it would be very, very difficult to meet the people that we meet over here at the PTC going to all these countries, Brazil, Cameroon, Nigeria, Egypt. Here we can meet all these people.
We discussed the regulatory framework and special requirements for pipelines transporting hydrogen. And we are trying to contribute to safe transportation of hydrogen by developing and updating our best practices, and to also include how pipelines can be inspected if they are in hydrogen service.
There is still some questions to be answered in terms of design and commissioning, but in terms of construction, I would say we are ready. We need to attract young talents, new talents to our industry, and definitely we need to have more construction contractors into PTC for the coming years.
My personal tip to all the young engineers in this room and students, stay curious, keep on learning. We have an excellent industry to step into, and it's up to us to make it clear to the industry.
Pipeline engineering under challenging conditions requires the convergence between science and engineering. This award will motivate me to achieve more success in the future. Once again, thank you everyone.
We need to involve men and women and avoid being at a gender problem that it's men against women, but rather us together against a structural problem that we need to involve more women into the workforce. We have about 1.6 million vacancies in the oil and gas industry, so those places need to be filled. Diversity matters, and we need to address this topic really urgently, and we should definitely involve that in the next PTCs.
It was a pleasure, a conference that brings together operators from all over the world, regulatory authorities, new vendor technologies, academics. Participants are gathered to join their forces on strategies for energy transition, security, asset integrity.
Some of the key points that were brought by various panel members gave, I think, the audience some good tools and techniques that they can use going back to their home countries to improve pipeline resilience.
Please come join us next year. It's a great place.